Thank you. Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. An ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me! I just can't take the pain!
Thank you.
You came back!
I can't believe the man who developed the G-Virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Claire! Wait, wait!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Another spy sent by Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal my husband's G-Virus, aren't you? You are tenacious, I'll give you that.
Husband? Then you must be Annette. Sherry's mother?
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the police station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
And that's not even the entire story. Every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo. But since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
It's Sherry! You go that way! Come on, wake up, Sherry.
My stomach. It hurts.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
My stomach hurts.
Hang in there, Sherry. Her forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate. Sherry.
Claire?
Oh, you're finally awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry, rest here for a bit. I'll be right back, as soon as I've found the antidote for you.